Now, according to a report by the Auditor General, hundreds of projects initiated by previous governments worth over 300 billion shillings and more than half of that money has been spent on the projects which have now stalled. Let's have a look at some of them.